Artists have been trying to figure out, how the heck do I link my DistroKid music profile to my Instagram profile? So first, type in Instagram profile link and an app document should come up. Then go to your DistroKid login, click on a song that you want, copy and paste the ISRC code. Go back to that document, fill out the required information, copy and paste the ISRC code, fill out your Instagram handle. Then fill out the email associated with your DistroKid. It's all pretty self-explanatory.
I am sitting in the morning at the diner on the corner. I am waiting at the counter.
And of course, make sure you add the at symbol to the beginning of your Instagram handle. I kind of forgot to do that, but that's pretty much it. When you submit it, you're good to go.